Bro, I'm surprised that house is still standing.